My thanks to Joseph Felici, Jack West, and the entire Internet Education Foundation team for your wonderful work to make the competition such a success. To my colleagues, Representatives Susan Delbene and French Hill, thank you for serving as co-chairs of the annual Congressional App Challenge. And greetings to all the students, the teachers, the parents that are joining us tonight at the House of Code event to celebrate your good work. I'm incredibly proud of the enormous success we've had with the Congressional App Challenge since I launched the competition in 2014. In 2020, in the midst of a global pandemic, 308 congressional districts participated in the App Challenge, with over 6,500 students signing up to compete from across our country. Every student here representing a congressional district is fulfilling our vision in Congress to inspire, include, and innovate across the country to raise awareness around STEM, coding, and computer science education. Almost every story in the news today is about violence, the pandemic, economic injuries, but I'm here to tell you that I'm in the business of hope, and I think you are too. The students participating in the competition remind each of us about how important ideas are for our nation. Our framers shaped a nation not on religion, race, or ethnicity, but on ideas that keep renewing us. I'm proud to represent the 18th Congressional District in California, the innovation capital of our country, Silicon Valley. I've received admissions to apps to record emotions for improved mental health, tools to keep off your devices, tutoring services for struggling students, and so many more. The winner in my district, Audrey Ha, and her app, Survey Hurricane, uses artificial intelligence to accurately and quickly identify damaged houses on aerial imagery of storm-impacted regions. Amid an incredibly challenging year, these students used their talents and resources to solve problems for others, remaining engaged, confident, and innovative in their genuine interest to solving the problems of our generation and theirs. So bravo to each of the students who participated in the 2020 Congressional App Challenge. Your ideas shape our collective future, and I congratulate each and every one of you.